I've always been really good at science, really good at understanding things, and chemistry just kind of took me by surprise. I got my first test back, and I didn't do as well as I thought I was going to do. And honestly, I did worse than I had ever done in my life.
Jimmy is a very typical student in transitioning from high school to college. It's a different set of expectations.
I was a good student in high school, but I was one of the students who would just read the material and understand it right away. Chemistry is not a class you can do that in, and that's why the whole course transformation really helped me.
Studies have shown that just passively listening in the lecture format, typically students only retain about 10% of what they would learn just by listening.
I'll say the key difference with a transformed course is that the class is actually opened up to do a lot more than just sit and watch a lecture.
So what we do is we try to design classwork where the students actually have to analyze a set of data and then explain the results, which is completely different than the way one would normally teach. And the only way we can do that with that many students is to have a lot of assistants guiding the students through the activities.
Well, I am an undergraduate assistant. I'm there to answer questions. Since I was in this class as a transformed course, I know exactly what they're going through. A student will come into class and we usually kind of bombard them with quizzes. It goes into a database and we want to see kind of where they are in the class.
Can anybody tell me why they think this? Do we have a volunteer for A? Why did you pick A? Yeah, on the way back.
Jimmy's an example of a typical student who is a success story. A lot of students will come into their first chemistry test or their second chemistry test and fail it because they are just so used to the way they've learned science and chemistry in particular in middle school and high school.
The most important thing I learned from the course transformation program was my study habits. It's a goal to have discussion between the students because that's a very effective learning strategy. So now in my classes, in my upper division chemistry and biology classes, I learn best by explaining it to other people. And when I can teach back the material that I've learned, is when I know that I truly understand it.